Because Brainanna's not a... I mean, it's a great card, but it's not a fair card. It's not a good... That's not a good card to be in PvZ Heroes, to be perfectly honest.